We're dead.
There's still some wine there, some stuff.
I mean,
Dan, if you'd let everyone sit down, that would be
Yeah,
help.
Everyone go sit down.
Where do you want me to sit?
I don't know. Candy knows that.
I mean, Nana sits here.
I'm not allowed anything except white.
No, we don't
have any white.
Well,
there.
How come I missed that one?
No, we saw those on my birthday last year. Remember that? We watched all those old home movies.
I don't recall Candy with underwear on that.
Candy,
I think that's something that would have stuck in my mind.
You think so, huh?
Hey, Alexa.
Hey, Alexa. Neil. Neil. Do something, Nigger.
Where's your tongue out?
Troy should figure out how the Glenwood machine operates here the other day.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, that's what she said to
them. Yeah, yesterday I was talking to Candy. Candy said she's over by the Glenwood water machine.
Uh-oh, she's grinning at me. Water all over.
You got it.
Swimming pool in the kitchen.
You have to laugh.
Where's your tummy? Where's your tummy? Alexa, where's your tummy?
She's happy tonight.
Snorting.
That's where your tummy is.
Every kid has to learn how to snort.
Well, this one knows how. She goes for the little
She's going to hurt the venom.
She's just making faces.
Yeah, I know.
Happy birthday, dear Alexa.
Happy birthday to you.
Check that out, Jim.
Are you a beauty?
Chocolate syrup looks pretty good.
You ought to have a taste of that. Yes. Put a finger on it.
You're lighting up. Fine, huh?
That's the spirit.
That's the way to do it.
She's checking in with Candy first. Before she goes.
Put a little bit in her mouth, then we'll see what happens.
Forget it, she says I don't like it.
Too much bananas.
No. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh boy, here we go. That's all she needs.
Is that good? Oh, yum.
Like that's fine, huh?
Good stuff, huh?
into that.
No. That's a great statement on your first birthday.
What a character.
There's two teeth on the
bottom. What do you mean?
Marble
cake.
No, she's full.
You don't want
it
anymore.
That's bad.
Well, she can have it for breakfast.
After dinner.
Oh, no, anymore. I have to read.
Hey,
oh,
the
oh, I brought the franchise from that man down in Texas.
Yeah, I read about that. Yeah,
and it's going to be a big plate of worms with that woman that's
originally. Well, there's plenty of money for everybody there. They just don't get to greed.
Well, Tomiko started out to be greedy. That was their point.
Yeah.
We got 5 cents.
I love all those bowls, really. That's
look again.
Oh,
what a doll.
Such that very hard.
Put your fingers out of this way.
Yeah.
See, she only goes
tonight. You're right. I think you need to
eat
your teeth if you need to.
Yeah.
Hey, hey. Hey. You're right. Hey.
You know, I was talking to some friends of ours in California.
Where's the
bag? And they advertised this cabbage patch doll, one of the original ones for $1,000. He got
$300,000.
Can you believe? He says, we really have to figure out what's wrong with American society.
Yeah.
It was so true.